It's not a viper head, though. They have a... I don't know. A fucking hawk looks... I don't think so.
Looks like it. Looks like it's wrapped around its neck almost. That's crazy.
See, I think the hawk is acting like it's poisonous, whether it is or not.
Yeah. It's got it wrapped.
Wow. Well,
somebody's pet, like python, they let loose.
And
I bet you it is.
I think it's a black snake.
It's crazy. Yeah, it looks like it's wrapped around its neck.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, snake's trying to get away. Now it's got its head. See that? That's what the hawk was after.
Holy shit.
Wow, way.
Yes, please. Destroy it. Well, I think you got it now.
Yeah.
What kind of snake is it?
It's not a rattler. See, there's no rattle on the tail.
Yeah.
It's definitely not a copperhead, because a copperhead is copper-colored with... brass-colored diamonds on it. It's biting the tail thing. It really wants to bite the head.
Yeah, it seemed like it was trying to constrict it.
Oh, wait.
That's a little snake to get that hawk.
Oh, look, it's wrapped up its feet. Look at that.
That's crazy.
Oh.
I can't believe how much bite that snake's putting up. It's going to try and wrap around its neck again, I bet you.
Really? Wow.
Yeah, it's going for its head.
The hawk's biting it right below the head, though. The snake, I think the snake's on its way. No, it's amazing. See the head? Look at that.
Yeah. Oh, he's getting right in the throat now.
Yeah. I think that's a... Yeah.
There we go.
Woof. And I'm glad those hawks aren't like 10 feet wingspan, you know, we'd be in trouble.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's crazy. You got some crazy shit going on in your house.
Bears in the pool and...